Hi everyone, today we're going to talk about using different search tools to complete your research. Search tools are anything you would use to search for information online. This includes search engines like Google and DuckDuckGo, databases like Fulton Library's OneSearch and Sage Online, and other tools like CQ Researcher, Google Scholar, or even social media sites like Instagram. Different tools work well for different research needs. Today, we're going to be talking about search engines and databases. Search engines are great for finding things like companies' or organizations' websites, news sources, and social media posts. These sources can help you find up-to-date information about a topic. They can also help you learn more about public opinion surrounding your topic. Search engines can handle phrase and question searching, and even a misspelled word or two. They're good at interpreting your search terms, so you don't have to be incredibly specific when you use them. If I type "preventing voter fraud in the US" into a search engine, you can see I've got a lot of results that discuss voter fraud. Some are news sites, some come from the US government, and some come from organizations or think tanks. One problem with search engines is that some of what you might find in them may end up being behind a paywall, which means you can't access that information without paying a fee. Databases like Fulton Library's OneSearch can help you get around those paywalls, especially when it comes to finding scholarly sources. These sources can help you show what experts on your topic have found in their own research. If you've ever heard the words scholarly article, peer-reviewed article, academic article, or scholarly journal article, that's what we're talking about here. Articles written by experts to discuss their research, then reviewed by other experts before publication. Unlike search engines, databases work best with very specific search terms. Choose the main nouns that relate to your topic. For this search, we may want to try the search terms voter fraud and prevention. And you can see we now have a number of different kinds of results about our topic. You can use search engines to do background research to find the best search terms for your topic. Our results in Google included terms like election fraud, voting security, and mail-in voting. Those might be terms we could add to our list of search terms to try in future searches. OneSearch is a great database to use when starting your research, but remember, we also have different kinds of databases for different needs. You can find them by clicking on Databases on the UVU Library homepage, and then browsing the databases by subject. Remember, when doing research, you'll often need information from multiple source types to complete your research, so try searching for sources on your topic in multiple search tools. Thanks for watching, and feel free to reach out to the Fulton Library if you ever need help.